Tuesdays. Oops, wrong button there. No, not a button. That's the wrong thing. There we go. Hello, everybody. Hello, hello, and welcome back. Let me make sure that this is actually doing the right thing. There he goes. All right. So thanks for joining me. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging. Popping in. I'm running a little behind schedule right now, just a little bit, because I got a little distracted while I was prepping and, you know, forgot to do some things. But it's fine, it's okay, we're good. Wrong button. Just give me 2 seconds to set up my phone so I can actually see what I'm doing. So today we're going to be beginning a new Tomb Raider game because last time, before my vacation, we finished Tomb Raider Anniversary. But Crimson, I hear you say, why is Tomb Raider Anniversary in that little window right here? And I'll tell you, but first, let me just quickly point out that if you go to my Patreon, you can support me directly, and also my Linktree, where you can find more links to find where I'm at and socials and YouTube and stuff. Okay. And before we get started, do I have any announcements? No. Not really, at least. Today's stream might be a little bit shorter than usual. I'm not exactly sure how long it'll take to complete this game. I know it's not going to take long. But it also depends on how distracted I get and how long it takes me to actually get into the actual game. Things like that. It is going to be a bit shorter of a game, but ultimately that's okay. Hold on. Let me actually just check some last things on OBS. Yep. We're looking good. Okay.
Hi, Kitty. Dasha baby, how you doing?
Oh, Yeah, it just crashed. That's fine. I have a cat who's rubbing against my leg saying, hi, love me. Love me. Stop what you're doing and love me.
Where's the... There she is. Yes, she is. She's a cutie baby girl. A cutie girl.
Again, I say this every time she comes in, that she deigns to... grace us with her presence, but she does not like being picked up. She is not a baby girl that likes being picked up or held in any way, shape, or form. Okay. There we go. Okay. So anyway, as I was saying, do I have announcements? No. But before we get started, last time, just to give a little bit of brief whatever, we did complete Tomb Raider Anniversary last time. The storyline of it. I wanted to show you guys completion stuff. 100% completion, but I had not yet fully completed the game at that point in time, because there were some things that I did not have time to do on stream that I was going to do for that completion's sake. So before we get into the new game over here, we are going to quickly pop in here, and I'm going to show you just for proof, right? Just for proof that I have 100% in this game. So, all relics and artifacts, check. Completed time trial, correct. Relics, artifacts, and completed time trial. Relics, artifacts, time trial. Relics, artifacts, time trial. Relics, artifacts, time trial. So on, so forth, etc., 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 and etc. So that means I have all the things, and we can now go into the rewards, and we can see note to the fans, style units, all of the cinematics, which, you know, we could do just by beating the game.
Ooh.
All of the art galleries, all of the character bios, all of the outfits, which I'm going through way too quickly. Let's just, there we go. All of the relics, all of the music, the credits, and all of the commentaries, and all of the cheat codes. All right, now before we go too far, there is one more thing I want to show you guys in this game. Remember how to play it. How do we play this game? Oop, that's the wrong way. Pardon me. All right, we're just taking a quick detour around the manor, not to show off anything over there. We're not gonna show a lot of things. We're just going straight to the thing I wanted to show you. I've shown you guys the music hall before. If you wanna see that, that's in the, what's it called? That's in one of my previous streams. Hey Queen, good to see you, glad you could make it. But I wanted to show you all that once you complete the game, you can come in here and view all of the relics that you collect throughout the game in these display cases. I had mentioned that before, but we hadn't actually shown, I don't think I'd actually shown you them all. But there they are. I don't think there's anything else up here. I think the only thing up here was the arrowhead. Yep, okay. Alrighty. Excuse me. Alright. And actually, that's just where we're gonna call it real quick. Alright, so I am going to now to swap over to the other game, which we are going to start. The game we're starting is a semi-recent game. I don't remember when it came out. Just a second. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. I don't remember when it came out. But it did come out. Excuse me, on mobile first. Put a cough drop in. On the Steam library, it says Lara Croft Go is a turn-based puzzle adventure set in a long forgotten world. Explore the ruins of an ancient civilization, discover well-kept secrets, and face deadly challenges as you uncover the myth of the Queen of Venom. Release date December 4th, 2016. That may just have been when it was put onto Steam. I don't remember when it was put on the mobile game store. Hold on, sorry. I'll mess with that. I'm sorry, Steam is confusing me. God, excuse me. What is wrong with me right now? Oh, I don't have that because I have the... Oh, I see. Okay, sorry. Steam is just confusing me. It's fine. We're fine. We're all fine here. Anyway, so let us boot up the game. It only took me... I've only played... Okay, so I've played and beaten this game before. Completed it. And I enjoyed it, which is why it's why I'm wanting to do it again. There we go. Let's pop over to it. It's not technically a part of any of the variations of the continuities. But it is, in like style and stuff, it is a bit more in line with the Tomb Raider Anniversary trilogy, the Tomb Raider Legend Anniversary and Underworld, which we're in the middle of. The Lara Croft Go, there's also Lara Croft Guardian of Light and Lara Croft. There are three Lara Croft games that are not Tomb Raider games, but they're Lara Croft games. And we'll be playing those eventually, but they all take place, well, they are technically a part of the, to my understanding, they're technically a part of the Tomb Raider Legend, Anniversary and Underworld continuity, technically. So while they have no connection to the overreaching story arc of those three games. but anyway, so it's got a bit of a cell shaded vibe to it, as you can see here. It's very reminiscent of the classic games with the main menu here. Well, I've completed it all, unlocked all the outfits and all of that, you know. Etc., so on and so forth. As you can tell by the basic design of the default one, which is the one I'm currently showing, that one is much more in line with its design with the Tomb Raider Anniversary outfit and so on and so forth. So anyway, that's why I say what I said. Now, like I've said before, I have completed this game, complete with all the relics and all the secrets and everything that you can pick up. So we are not going to be worrying about these secrets or anything. All we're doing is going to be completing the storyline of the game. It's been a bit since I've played. I don't remember how much actual storytelling they have, but we'll see. At the very least, we're playing this game again, and that's what we're doing today. I don't know how long this will take. According to Steam, I've played this game for a total of 6.2 hours. But I have popped in here and played it a couple of more times. Not to completion, but I've been, like, in the menus and messing with stuff. And I did go through and like grind out the collections and stuff like that. It did take me several playthroughs for that. Well, not playthroughs, but like reloading level specific levels and going in for the completionism. You know, you guys know how that works. But anyway, I have done that. But that was a while ago. I have not played this in a long time. So yeah. Anyway, the goal of today is just kind of chill and just kind of vibe and get as far in this game as we can. All right. A Forgotten Path. I love the music of this game so much. Like, everything is lo-fi and feels, like, very chill. Also, as a general warning, there are big spiders as villains in this game. So if you're sensitive to that, be aware. In fact, actually, that's a thought. Let me... Hold on a second. I have a thing for this. First off, let's wee down here. Second off, do studio mode so I don't change things for you guys. And then I believe it's in here. No, here, no, here, no. Huh. Oh, is it? There it is. There it is. Okay. There we go. Like, I don't remember how I don't remember how realistic the spiders are or anything like that. So, you know, do what you need to do to take care of yourself and be, you know, not upset by visuals. So yeah. So the gameplay for this game is instead of using arrow keys or anything like that, because this is supposed to be meant for a touchscreen mobile device, right? You swipe along on the screen, on the mobile device. So what you do, if you don't have a touchscreen monitor or device that you're using, is you just use the mouse. You click and drag. Click and drag in the way you want her to go. Woo! Completion! And you're welcome, Queen. Tomb Raider, there's always fucking bugs. Let's see. Okay. We'll come over here. We'll do this. Come up here. Do this. Oh, wrong one. We want to do this again. Ooh! Big thing moving. Big, big, big thing moving in the background. That. Yep, there it goes. Right over there. There it is. Okay, bye. I'm sure it's fine. Okay, so these cracked spots mean if I remember correctly, they mean that if you walk, you can't walk over them twice. If I remember correctly. Yep. Hey, look, I was right. All right. So yeah, I don't have anything over there to worry about. So we'll just come up here. That'll break, but she'll be safe because where she lands. Okay, so this is where the puzzling element comes in. We need to get over there a little bit. Okay, we'll do that and then down, then back, back. Bingo. All right. I love how she just uses her leg to push the thing. Like, that's 100% legit, you know? Okay, so I can't just go up that. Okay. I'm gonna go this way first. Push that. Damn. Okay. Yeah. All right, let's try that again. Push. All right. I will do that to shift that over so that when I drop here. Right. Okay, now up. Push that. Come over. Up, up, up. There we go. Oh. Ooh. Well. I'm sure that's fine. Yeah, I'm sure that's fine. The key of snakes. Okay. Nothing over there. Nothing over there. Nothing there. Oh. Okay. There is something over there. And a door has opened. The maze of snakes. I don't remember how combat. Okay, well, combat just works. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. I was thinking that would be like a tutorial thing. Yeah, okay, fine. Stop hint. All right, what else is in here? Restart. Okay. No. All right, we're fine. So like, if I remember correctly, these, as long as I'm starting to remember that as long as I'm attacking a thing from the back or the side, if they're not, if at least with these snakes, if they're not head on, I'm fine, you know? I love how she does that little roll. God, I love the music in this game. It's so good. All right. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, see? All right. Yeah, if I'm in front of them, then it's death for me. Let's try this. What's this do? Ah! Boom. And then let's do that back. Down. And we'll just do that. And up again. Bang. Back. Now I could leave that one to tell the story, but like, nah. No survivors. Snake pit. Can you do arrow keys? No, you can't. Okay. All right. Damn it, I wasn't paying attention. My brain went burp. All right, we're on here. Badoop, badoop. Badoop, badoop. Now this one is safe. So now I can do... No. Oh, yes, this. Duh. Then I can do this. That. And then come back and do that. Up. Oh, I'm an idiot. I swiped instead of clicked. Derp, derp, derp. Come on. One, two, three, four. Over, up, up, right, up, up, kill. Back, down, down, over, over, up. Click. Down, down, over, click. Well, not click, but kill, pull, over, up, up. Down, down, back, click. Up, over, over, up, up. And now click. There we go. Yeah, I'm sure that's fine. Ooh, a buzzsaw. Dragon looking thing is fine. Exactly, Queen, exactly. You get it. You fully understand. Fine, it's fine. We're all fine here now. Okay. Well. Click on a flashing M-M-M-M-N-E. You click on a flashing M-N-E. M-N-M-N-M-N-E. Oh, shoot. Hold on. I'll be right back. I totally forgot I had to do something real quick. Be right. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay. So, come in here and do that. Come down here. There. Bingo. Oh, well, derp. All right, let's go. What? I missed it. Dang it. There was some background storytelling happening and I completely missed it. Ah, there it is. Almost had me. It almost had me. One deadly step. All right, so these things, I can kill them from behind, but they will follow me if they see me. So I have to trick them into into doing that, essentially. Into traps. I have to trick them into traps. We were at that bridge before, and it just led us around. All right. Nope, death. Damn it. I realized I fucked up as I did it, but it was too late. It was too late for me. They had to go on without me. All right, fucker, follow me. Come on. Lol. that up. We'll come over here. We'll do this thing. Lol. Oh, wait. All right, pull that. There we go. Now, click that. Actually, I could just leave that. I think I'm going to leave that. That does not look fine. Just saying. Fair. I mean, that's fair, Queen. Lol. 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 There's that bridge completed. And there's the blue key. Key of stones. It's a stoned key, yeah. Stoned key, brah. And we're back here. Let's put the key in. The maze of stones, brah. So about those spiders. In case you missed it, content warning spiders. So yeah. Yeah, I figured that would be the case. I'd forgotten they were that realistic looking. So, anyway, be warned, take care of yourself. Don't, yeah. Oh, fuck me, right. Kill the spider, not run into the spider. All right, so spiders will follow along a predetermined path until I either kill them or Yeah, I wish I had a fucking flamethrower. Anyway. Oh God. Hold on just a second. Does this button do? Okay. We're just gonna... myself. Damn it. I should have gone up. Damn it. Should have gone up. All right. Completing the bridge in the background. Da-na-na-na. The Terrace of Forked Tongues. So, snakes. Alright, so we've got pressure plates now. So we and enemies can... So Lara and enemies can trigger the pressure plates. Good to know. That I'm sure that will absolutely have nothing to do with anything at any point. I'm pretty sure I fucked that up. Damn it. Yeah, I should have killed the one up top first. Fuck me. Okay. All right. Here, kill, pick that up, come back, kill that one. Come over here, pick that up, come back here. That one. And then there we go. Oh, not going that way. I do want to kill this though, so. Lol. Alright. Kill the spider? Yes. No. Bad choice. Bad choice. Unfortunately, we needed the spider alive. Uh-oh. I fucked that up. I swiped too many times. Okay. Come on. Down. Down. Ah! Did it again. I'm too impatient. Alright, now we go onto it. And then we go over here. Go here. Then here. There we go. The blades of prey. Not birds of prey. Blades of prey. Alright, hold on. I have some cookies over here and I want one. So. Okay. Okay. Oh, I see. There we go. Okay. Oh, oops, I had that. Yeet! Hold on, I'm gonna do that again. That looked like that was fun. Yeet! Okay. I have to kill you somehow, but how do I? Oh, down. Right. Ah, down here, do that, toggle it back, up here, grab this, kill that. Hi, buddy. Come here. Thank you. It's still following me. Hi. Temple of the Wise. Pick on an arrow to move the pillar in that direction. Okay. No, that's not what I said to do. I mean, it is what I said to do, but it wasn't what I meant for you to do, Lara. All right. Push. Oh, pull. Push. Pull. Oh, damn it. Why'd I do it that way? Hi, don't mind me just overcomplicating this. It's fine. It's fine. It's totally fine. All right. Pick up the spear. Back one. Down. Then kill. All right. Now. Oops. Pull. Push. Am I sure it's fine? Really? Yes. Yes, I'm sure. Haha, still one step behind me, bitch. Well. All right, let's try that again. There we go. Okay, well. Pull this. Rotate around. Push. And then push again. Yeesh. Pick up the spear, come back up here. Stab. Hold that. I'm gonna take this with me just because I don't know if it's actually gonna be useful or not. Well,
do you do? Okay. What do you do? Okay. Well, I'm gonna pull you and push you. And then I'm gonna come up here, push this. I'm gonna bop down here, push, skish. Oh. Oop. Nope. Too soon. Push. And one more. Yet another piece of the bridge built in. Hold on just a second, y'all. Okay. Well, I'm sure this is fine. Big old boulder in front of one of those push panels. I'm sure this is fine. I'm totally not going to be running away from that boulder at any time. Oh no, I'm running away from the boulder. The worst possible thing that could have happened. Damn it, I fucked up. Yep. I fucked up. Alright. Actually, I don't have to mess with that one. It's a tricky one. I can just go over here and shoot that thing. Arrgh. Bingo. Which is not. Or let's.
One of the things about this game that never, that doesn't make sense to me, girl's got guns, but she only uses them at point blank range, and instead must only ever use a spear at long distance for long distance kills. Video game logic. There we go. Okay, let's see here. That will probably trigger that, which will roll down those. That will trigger that. Okay. This one, okay. That means I need to trigger this one. Thank you. There she goes. Go, Lara. Be free.
The Key of Spirits. Here we are back here. Final key in place. Like I said, totally fine. Now we're in the Maze of Spirits. I'll go this way first. So with fire, we can chase them back and attack them from the front. Good to know. Nope, bad idea. All right, let's try that again. And I... My brain goes herp to derp. All right, so we're right killing this one. We pick this up. Oh, wait. Fuck me. Okay. me. Yep. Okay. All right, let's try that again. Pull this down. Up a fire. Kill this guy. Chase him back. Get that. Kill him. Get a fire. There we go. There we go. There we go. Damn it. Okay. Oh! Okay. That works, Lara. Show off. There we go. This is what I wanted. Get that one. Pick that up. Kill that one. Chase this one back. There we go. Wait a second. Okay, so that needs to stay up. Oh, damn it. Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Nope. Okay, I have to kill him before I can put that in place. Okay, so I can't go here because he'll get me. And so that means I can't go over there. If I pull this that way, I can go up here, but I can't go over there. Okay. If I do this, doesn't exactly help. And if I do this, that gets me over here. I can't go up there because that is in the way. Can't go up here because that's in the way. Can't push this over here because he's in the way. Pull you. Push you. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I meant to do it from the other side. What? Damn. Damn it. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, let's get you out of the way. Uno mas. Actually, no. Not uno mas. Then we pull you. Pull you again. Pull you again. And then trap ourselves in the corner. Be safe from the snakes that way, right? Push. 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 Back, back, back. Pull. Pull. Push. Push. There we go. I don't know how. I don't. Ugh. I feel like I used the wrong formula and got the correct answer anyway. You know? I'm not sure that's how that was supposed to go. In fact, I know it wasn't. I only know it wasn't because if I hopped down there, I'd be dead. If he does that, he dies. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Nope.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just puzzling this out. Thanks for checking, though, Queen. Because if I go down here, that happens and I can't really backtrack. And then the thing will follow me here. If I kill that, then he'll want to follow me around here, but I need to have that in place. Yeah, no, thanks for checking. I'm stuck. Because he'll follow me here. I pull that, and then if I come back, he will not go back around the corner. I have to kill him. But then if I do that, I have to kill that snake. I think I figured it out. I think I got it. Aww. I appreciate the concern, Queen. Okay, so we come down here. Damn it, no. No, because then he'll just chase me. No, restart. Alright. Alright. So, I come this way. That happens, he gets blocked for a second. We put him in standby mode. Then we come over here, we chase that back to the snake to there. And now we reactivate him, bring him over here, get him to stay back, kill that snake. There we go! I got it! I did it! Alright! Cool. Could kill him, but I feel like I need him. Alright, that does that. That will immediately kill me. All right, let's pull that.
Okay, so what if I do this? I cannot interact with that. Oh, I just killed myself. Because I forgot to get that torch. Okay. So I can't move this block down here because that, if I could, then it wouldn't be a problem, basically. I need to get this out of the way. Without, I need to get this, okay, hold on, that's one, two. I need to make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, at least 5 things before 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, like, what if I just, lead you around Mary Chase. Pick this up. We do that. Do that. Okay. Ah! There we go. I got it, but I swiped too impatiently. I keep being impatient because I'm like, swipe, and she doesn't move. There we go. Okay.
go.
A well-placed arrow. Ah, we've got arrow traps now. Okay. Hey, buddy, come here. I just alt F4'd my brain, it's fine. okay, yeah, let's do that. Then around here, and then that. And up, then here. And one more. And then do that. Ba-doing! You know what, though? Yeah. Turns out I didn't need him, so. Using the trap. All right, let's kill you. Do that. Bingo. All right, now then. I don't even know what the fuck just happened. Oh, man. Okay. Well, oh yeah. One thing at a time there. All right, now we down, down. Let him die. Pick that up. Come over here. Okay. Well, kill you. I forgot I had a spear. Okay, so it fires every time, every turn while the button is held down. Okay, that's fair to know. Oh, wait. Okay, that works, actually. I mean, that wasn't how that was meant to go, but it works. No, it doesn't work. Yeah. Okay. I gotta lead him on a merry chase. All right. Yeah, it's every turn. Okay. There we go. Okay, so I can't get that spear yet. Excuse me. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Wrong way. I meant to go down. Hand swipe left. Damn it. Right. Okay. And here we are again. Here we are once again, diced into pieces. Matt, good to see you, good to see you. Glad you could pop in. Fuck. How are you doing, my dude? Aha, there we go. And death. Okay. How you doing, Matt? If you're still there. You doing all right? Good, good, good. That's good. I'm glad you're doing all right. Ah, here we go. Let's come over here first. Oh, fuck me. Wake him up, grab a torch, come around. There we go. Well, okay then. Damn. I mistimed that horribly. Okay. Oh, checkpoints. Yay. Oh, fuck me. I wasn't paying attention. Damn it. All right. Like that. We get him to strike. Let's send him through. Pull that up. Oh, I'm an idiot. That was just me being an idiot. Okay. All right. Oh, fuck me. I didn't think that through. Derp de derp de derp. Womp, 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 womp. Oh, damn it, wrong way. I meant the other up. There we go.
Immediately killed.
All right. Pull the lever. Oh, womp womp. No. Oh, I see what I'm doing. And now we jump down the hole. We follow the giant snake thing, because that's intelligent. Actually, wait. Wait, no. I need to do that.
He ate one of his own baby snakes.
I see it. Let's follow the snake down the hole. Let's follow the big bad snake down the hole. Oh, right. Those things kill, right? I was a little distracted by the giant fucking snake! Generous checkpointing. Very generous. Oh wait, nope. I have to push it down. Then push it over here. And then up, and then over, and then down. There we go. There we go. We go. Ooh. Does that mean we killed the snake? Nope. Okay. Oh. Right. Well, okay. Okay. Hey, Yvonne, thanks for the raid. Thank you for the raid. Thank you, thank you, thank you, everybody, for coming. Shout out to Yvonne B. Yay! I hope you all enjoyed having fun in Final Fantasy 14 shit. Shit, not like shit, but shit as in the stuff. We've been kicking some snake and critter ass. Before we get back into this, trigger warning, spiders. And they're like massive, so if there are any arachnophobes around, be warned. We may be past them. We may be past them. I don't remember if there's much more after this. We might be in the final stretch. I don't know. We're figuring. I don't remember. We are currently fighting a massive fucking snake. So if that's a phobia of yours as well, be warned. So yeah. Hi everybody. I just did that last turn. Last attempt. Alright. But hey, Yvonne, how you doing? How's everybody doing? Talked a lot about imperialism and individualism. I mean, fair. There we go. You're tired, your back hurts, and you want to sleep. I mean, if you want to sleep, go sleep. It sounds like you've earned it to me. I was hoping. Viva la revolución. Damn it. I should have gone down. Damn it. There we go. Lice. All right, give me. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. I know you graders just got here. I appreciate each and every single one of you, but I gotta pee. So we're gonna take a bit of a break. Don't go anywhere. I'll be back in a bit. Sorry, that was a little abrupt. We'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere. I appreciate each and every single one of you. That was very abrupt of me. But yeah, I gotta pee. I'll be back. We'll be right back.
I'm back. Queen. Oh, I appreciate that. I'm glad I was able to help at least somewhat. But okay. All right. Let's get back into this. All right. So he's gonna charge. Let him do that. Damn it. Forgot about the one on the right. All right. Come on. All right. Up, down, A, B, start. Konami code. Except I don't think it is. Up, down, whatever. You Google the Konami code. I don't remember exactly what it is. Oh, fuck me. Oh, come on. All right. Up, down, down, up, up. There we go. Okay, and then there, then down here. Ooh. There we go. All right. Now, you're going over there. So here, down. Oh no! Game, you fucked me! Well, the game didn't fuck me. I didn't think more than one move ahead. All right, over here, up here, over here, down here. Nope. Now down here. All right. There we go. All right. Oh, damn it. And I have to do this all again. Fuck me. Oh, damn it. Pay attention, Jamie. What the hell is wrong with you? All right. Down, up. I tried a new thing. The new thing didn't work. So here we are.
There we go. Okay, now let's turn that off.
Get fucked, Snake!
He's a snicky boy. He's a very unhappy snicky boy. He's a very dead snicky boy.
The Atlas of Beyond.
The Escape.
Yeah, okay. That's fair. That's fair and valid. Okay. Just eat me. Yeah, okay. If I come over here, that eats me. I need to get this up here. I don't have access to the fire yet. Okay.
So if I pull this over here, then when I do that and that, I'm dead. Because that'll block off that path, that blocks off that path. If I push you over there, then I can't get you out because this thing is constantly chasing me and is a block away from me. Wait. Yeah, okay. Oh, I think I know. Oh wait, nope, wrong button. I think I know what I need to do. I think I see the code. Okay. And now we push. I'm on that thing. Hold on. Bot. Too soon. Yeah. I needed to. All right. Thanks, Queen. Thanks for sticking around as long as you have. Good luck with the sleeping thing. I hope you have a good rest of your evening, and I hope you sleep well. Okay, so there's 1, 2, 3, 1. Okay, so if I do that, wait, kill me. Okay. There we go. All right, now we push that back. Pull. Push. Oop. Kill. Wait, let's weaken that. Pull this. Wasn't paying attention.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. So, one, two, three, four, five, six. No. There we go. Okay. Nope. All right, come on. Pull. All right, finally level two of the escape. All right. Nope. Okay. Try that again. Fresh take. All right. We come here. We pick up the spear. Come down here. We shank this motherfucker. We come over here. And then we pick up the spear. Then we come over here. Shank this fucker. Pull this fucker. And then we ignore the other two. No. That's gonna immediately kill me. Yep. Alright. So that wasn't it.
Now we pull the thing. Bingo. Number three. All right. There we go. All right. Okay, I get it. I see it. I think I see it. All right. Come down here. We get this. Pull this. Up, up. Push. Pull. Pull. Push. Oh. And then die by the snake that I knew was right there. The snake, kill the snake, shoot the snake, leave. And there it is. That is Lara Croft Go. Worked on hard by the people from the from Square Enix Montreal. So we did the entrance, the maze of snakes, the maze of stones, the maze of spirits, the escape. There's still the cave of fire and the mirror of spirits. So, here's the plan. You love it? Thank you, Captain. But the plan is I'm gonna do as much of these last two as I can in the remaining few moments of my stream. Next week, I will not be continuing this, whatever's left of this, because I have something else planned. But the week after that, I should probably be able to finish this, whatever I don't finish tonight, in thank you. Yeah, this game isn't that hard, you know, It was meant to be a mobile game, but it's also available on Steam. They do a good job of keeping the puzzles interesting and challenging while not having them be too difficult or annoying. Like, you don't, like, you fail a few times, you will, by the time you fail, like, the third or fourth time, you usually will have figured it out. That's the kind of vibe that it goes for, you know? So at the very least, it's a diverting adventure, you know? It's good to have, to just pop open if you need to kill a few minutes to go through a couple of things, or even if you just want to, you know, puzzle solve for a few hours. But anyway, let's dive on into this. We have about 10-ish minutes left of the stream. Actually, you know what? I just started this, but that is actually a good place to call it for the night. Where we'll do the Cave of Fire and then the Mirror of Spirits some other time. They won't take long. They will definitely not be a full stream. So it will absolutely be one of those streams where I will play this until I'm done with it and then swap to something else after a bit. But yeah. Thanks for tuning in. Ooh. Sorry, I had a little bit of a crumb on my keyboard. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for popping in. I hope you all have a good rest of your week. I hope you all have enjoyed this. If you want more from me, you could. If you like this content and want some more, there's even more I have recommendations here, and I have even more recommendations in the link tree below. English. Speaking is hard. Also in the link tree, if you want to find more from me specifically, in the link tree right here, you will find links to my socials, my Discord, where you can hang out with me and my friends, like Yvonne B and Melador219, who are in the chat. Also my Patreon, which is also linked, like, there's also a link right there below the link tree. Also, you can find a link to my YouTube, where you can catch all of my prior streams a week after they've aired for free. So this one will be available next week, and so on and so forth. That's for free. Or if you want to subscribe to me on here to be able to get to catch the streams as they immediately after they happen, you're welcome to do that as well. But if not, that's okay. There is no paywall for my content. The Patreon is just a nice little extra little thing. If you so choose, and so on and so forth. But yeah, tomorrow we'll be jumping back into Watch Dogs 2, at the same bat time, same bat channel. Yeah, until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out. We'll be right back.